Well, tonight's a very important night for me. I'm delighted and I'm proud that my family are here and my friends are here to share it with me. Part of the tradition, obviously, of being in Murrow City is that you get a portrait. Tony Bell, who was my artist, has done, in my view, an absolutely fantastic job in terms of reflecting my journey from my childhood to the dizzy heights of being mayor of the city. And of course, I had an absolutely fantastic 14 months. Some of the, probably the key highlights of that for me were the work that we've done around the homelessness issue in the city, the international relations, particularly with Boston and Nashville. I was fortunate to be in Boston on three different occasions, and we've built up a fantastic tripart relationship now between Boston, Belfast and Nashville. And of course we got to go to China and sign a sister city agreement with the mayor of Shenyang, which I think provides our city with great opportunity. And I think our success in relation to that will only be limited by our ambition. Of course, we also had tall ships. We had BBC Sports Personality of the Year. I was fortunate to open the Girdwood Centre, the extension to the Belfast waterfront. I was able to launch two stained glass windows, one for the Spanish Civil War and one for the role of women in our city. And of course, two of the big highlights for me was the civic dinner. We celebrated the freedom of the city, which we bestowed on nurses from Belfast. And of course, the 1916 Easter Raisin dinner, which was a seminal event here in the city. The first time ever that this council has done anything on a civic plane in recognition of the 1916 Easter Raisin for its 100th anniversary.